It's good to be home, Mom. Yes, it's good to be home. But somehow, it's not the same. Yes, I read your letters, Mom. Many times. And no, you're not to blame. In this world, Mom. In this world. Sit down and listen, Mom, now that I'm home. And please listen to the things I have learned. There was a man, and his name was John, and he saw a vision of a world beyond. He saw tears turn to smiles. He saw sorrow turn to joy. He saw lions playing with a small cool streams running from mountains covered green, trees blowing in the wind, and oceans so green. He saw men and women walking who once were dead. He saw each evening's darkness to a new morning when he saw people, perfect people, all living as one, all helping one another at work and in fun. Yes, Mom, he saw what you and I could see if we lift our heads and believe in him. We can see Daddy walking on this earth once again. We can all live together, and there'll never be an end. Go and get your Bible, let me read it to you. Let your heart be filled with this good news. Dry your eyes and soften what the years have made hard, and allow yourself to listen to the word of God. Oh, Mom, it's good. It's so good to be home. Please listen to the things that I've been shown. Dry your eyes and soften what the years have made hard, and listen to the blessings from the word of God. Yes, Mom, very soon there will come the day when the wickedness and the pain will be gone away. We can walk on this earth and we will always be free. Oh, Mom, please listen to the hope in me. Try your eyes, lift your head, and push your smile through.